Hello everybody and welcome back to our channel. I know it's been a hot minute since I've made a video. I can explain. So last year was kind of rough because my computer died and I didn't have a good camera and I was filming with my iPhone and like the audio wouldn't match up. And yeah, it was a whole bunch of things. And then like, you know, life is just like stressful sometimes. So I had to take a break from YouTube. And I'm so thankful that Alexa has kept up everything that I didn't keep up with. And she continued making videos and making the channel all that it is. And so thank you so much for bearing with us and for staying subscribed. But this year there's gonna be a lot more videos because I have a new camera, as you can tell, maybe. And I don't have a new computer, but it's okay. We're gonna work with what we have and we are going to make a lot more videos for you guys this year, and we're gonna work on making our channel all that it can be, and it's gonna be a really good year, hopefully. Also, I want to start out by saying if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe because our channel is gonna be demonetized if we don't hit a certain subscribe number within a month. So if you guys are watching and you're not subscribed, please just subscribe. I mean, even if you just came across this channel and you don't know us very well, just subscribe anyway. It's not gonna hurt you. I mean, hopefully our channel is good and you enjoy it, but just subscribe. I think 95% of our viewers are not subscribed. So you watching, please subscribe. Thank you. So this video is gonna be sort of like a life update and like Happy New Year and whatever that is for the new year on our channel. So basically, I never really do New Year's resolutions slash New Year's goals slash things I want to accomplish in the new year, but this year, I don't think I do at least. If I've told anyone that I do that and am just accidentally lying about it now, I'm sorry, I don't think I normally do that. But anyway, for this year, I'm gonna share what my goal is or my resolution. And it's kind of weird. I don't know if you're gonna get it or not, because it's like not really like just a goal. It's in 2017, I felt like I was very Bella Swan. And in 2018, I'm gonna be a lot more Rey from Star Wars. I don't really have, I mean, I have an explanation, but I don't know that you guys care. But basically, I'm gonna stop being Bella and I'm gonna be Rey and I'm gonna make do with what I have and conquer the world and have a good year. I'm really excited for 2018. I feel like so far it's been a pretty good year. I mean, it's only been a few weeks. Well, no! Oh my gosh, it's been like almost a full month. I mean, maybe more than that, depending when this goes up, but what even? I feel like it's going so fast already, but I'm really excited because we have trips planned in February for my birthday. Me, Kira, and Alexa are all going to Washington, D.C., and we're gonna hang out and we're gonna vlog and it's gonna be awesome, and we're doing a live stream, so you guys should write questions if you want to, and you should also watch that if you want to. And then in July, we are going to Seattle. Hopefully, we are going to Vancouver, Canada. We're gonna see. I really hope that happens, but we don't know yet. Nothing's set in stone, but I think we're definitely going at least to Seattle. So we'll be vlogging that. This year is gonna be great, hopefully. I know 2017 was a disaster for so many people, and even if it was a great year for you, it was a disaster globally, and just like everything that happened, like all the, what happened? A lot of bad stuff, but it's not coming to me. The fires, the earthquakes, all the crises that were happening and are still happening, all the hurricanes. Oh my gosh, 2017 was rough and lots of people just had not the greatest year. But hopefully in 2018, even if things are terrible, it's gonna be a good year because we're gonna make do with what we have, just like Rey does. That's why 2018 is gonna be a year of the Rey, because she makes the most of what she has, even though she has nothing. So hopefully that is what my year looks like, what your year looks like, what everyone's year looks like. I don't know. I hope you guys have a good year. I don't know. I don't know how to say that, being all like inspirational and artsy. So I hope you all have a good year. So yeah, this was just like a life update and me announcing that I'm gonna be on YouTube again, and we're gonna be doing a lot more videos and a lot more content, and hopefully grow our channel as much as we can. So yeah, so you should definitely subscribe and write your questions below for the live stream. And if you would like to watch the live stream, that would be awesome. And yeah, again, please subscribe. I've said that like a million times because I just really want you to subscribe, because I want us to stay monetized so we can have nice things. things. Bonus, bonus feature. Do you want to say hi to my cat? Do you want to say hi to the internet? Say hi. Say hi. Look. This is my baby. Well, now she's down here. But yeah, subscribe for Peggy. I should do like a count of how many times I say subscribe in this video. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to do that. That's too much work. But yeah, hope you liked this video and stay tuned.